Derek was born 10 weeks early. Was touch and go with him for a while. I think it was about a year and a half we noticed that he wasn't hitting his milestones like the other two. So we took him to hospital and he was diagnosed with cerebral palsy. And they said like he could walk, but he might not be able to walk. And if he did, it would be very poor. We found an operation called SDR, selective dorsal rhizotomy, and it entailed him going to America for 5 weeks. So we fundraised money and we took him there, and he walked out of the airport for the first time unaided.
Well, family learning is a 10-week programme that has the aim of engaging families and helping them reconnect. So the first hours with adults only, where they basically learn about whatever topic the course is based on, and the second hour is where the children come and play games with them. That's basically where they help bond and reconnect.
Foundation really works well and allows the children to engage in other activities within the curriculum time in school. This also has a positive impact on children when they come back to the classroom as well. Derek has responded really well to family learning. He's always been resilient. I would say that now he's even more resilient than ever. He's always had a strong bond with his family, but I think that time also further enhances that.
He's still on a journey because he still has to, you know, wake up every morning and do stretches and go and do his physio, and it's like he just doesn't give up. I mean, his smile, his face, you know, he just does not give up. It doesn't matter how much pain he's in, he just does not give up. He just keeps fighting, and you know, he's a little trooper.
Derek deserves this award because he has overcome so many barriers, he has improved physically, he has a really positive outlook in life, and he's an inspiration to us all.